Thank you.
I also I do want to say one more thing. And I do – I haven't reached out to T. I saw some stuff on Twitter, and people should not be attacking him whatsoever, and I'm glad that Damar's family came out and said that, and hopefully he found some relief today because, again, that's a football play, and I hope that he doesn't hold that upon himself because, again, there's nothing else that he could have done in that situation. So I just wanted to say that too.